Harvey Bear.
What school you go to?
Custom.
How old is you?
16.
How old are you?
16.
You want to start over?
No.
Okay, how did you first hear about Program Park?
At the park, Sherman.
When did you join or get involved with the program?
S'more night at Sherman Park.
A Sunday night?
Mm-hmm.
Was it this summer or last summer?
This summer.
Okay. How do you think the program has helped you?
It's helped me with a lot of stuff, like some of the back of the cars we did last time, I didn't know about it. And we had to test it, so it helped me get an A.
The African American history cards, you learned a lot off of that.
I'm going to make more noise.
What do you think of Vaughn and Gabby?
Wait for this question.
Only reason you sat out. Let's go.
It be cold sometimes. Boss ain't gonna come again. We be outside in the cold whether we at.
Well, maybe if you had put on a t-shirt under that sweater and some, you know.
Down the street, be down the street.
And not so many rips in your jeans, you might not be cold.
I might not make it. But he is real good people. He try to help out. He teaches what we need to know.
You think he trying to keep y'all out of trouble?
Yeah, of course.
What you think about Gabby?
Gabby, she a real kind lady.
If you could add something to the program, what would it be?
A basketball.
What is your favorite thing about the program?
The things they teach us. Like, some of the stuff we don't have in class, so, like, we can make movies, do rap. So, they trying to give us, like, a little thing we can reach.
Okay, so the studio and the stuff that you don't have access to anywhere else, you, like, come into this program and get involved in that. Okay, back to what you like about Gabby. Do you think Gabby is here to help you?
Yeah, Gabby likes to teach the class.
Okay, great job.
I'm mad y'all referring to her like she ain't like the person that y'all talking
about. It's like you wrote it.